guys, it's Rivka here, and today I'm making this video because I'm auditioning for Body Space Spokesmodel from bodybuilding.com. I'm super pumped and excited for this opportunity because, let's face it, bodybuilding.com is awesome. But not only that, it is an amazing platform to let others know that fitness is not what they think it is. Fitness and building your body doesn't have to be for a specific group of people, as many people think. Like, oh, fitness is for the pump or the ones that want to compete or the ripped ones. No, fitness and building your body is for every single person. And it starts by building your mind. If you have a healthy mind, a healthy mindset on your goals that doesn't necessarily have to be having a shredded body, that is how you will achieve a healthy body, and a strong mind. And that is how I build my body. I start by creating the atmosphere to have a healthy mindset, understanding what are my specific goals at that point in time, and then when I have shifted my mindset, I'll start to build my body. A strong body, a healthy body, a body that can achieve many things, that can surpass my own limits, that can be able to do things I was not able to do 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, or even one day ago. By crushing all those mind limitations that I have because I cannot lift 1 pound more or because I cannot do one rep more. No, it's all in your mind. So by building my mind, I'm able to build my body, a stronger body, a leaner body, an amazing body that is a machine that it's able to do better and better each and every time my mind sets the right tone to achieve that. So for me, it's about letting others know throughout this platform, bodybuilding.com, that fitness is for everyone, for every single person that wants to be better, that wants to have discipline, that wants to have dedication for a specific purpose, because fitness will translate into all of the other aspects of your life. If you have a disciplined routine in fitness, you will be able to be disciplined. If you're a lawyer, if you're a fitness model, if you're a doctor, you'll have a healthy mind, healthy body, and a healthy lifestyle. So that opens the door for people like me. So that pops up a question, why should I be a Body Space Spokes model? Well, because I believe that throughout my story, throughout what I represent, I'm a regular girl that likes to train, that likes to lift, that likes to eat healthy, create recipes, people will be able to relate to me. People will be able to understand that once again, as I said, fitness is for everyone. It can be for you, for me, for the one besides you. And if you, as a person, as a unit, start changing, if you are that changing factor for all the people around you, we'll have a healthier society, a healthier world, because change starts with one single person. So if you are in your community that specific change factor, imagine if we can achieve through this platform that one single person in every single community starts that snowball effect of letting others know that fitness is more than just a body. Imagine how many mindsets, how many people that are depressed, how many people that are anxious, how many people we can change through our positive input on health, on fitness, on creating a healthy mind and a healthy body. So bodybuilding.com will give me that opportunity. It will give me the opportunity to build your minds, to build your bodies, inspire others to create that snowball effect, to be that changing factor, that first domino that starts a chain effect to change societies, to change communities, to change unhealthy people to healthy people, to change you, to change me, to change everyone that's trying to be better, not only in the fitness level, but in their mindsets. This will give me that opportunity to be that first domino, to be that change factor in others so that they can see fitness as their antidote to every single wrong in their life. So, let fitness and health grow is a motto that I try to preach every single day so that you understand that fitness is straightly linked to health. So let fitness and health grow just like a seed in your life, and you will understand once you experience the changes, you will understand that fitness is more than just a body.